Hello everyone, this is Brain King. Today I'm bringing you my PerformPal deck profile. So yeah, this is one of my favorite decks I like to use in the Arc 5 series. It's a lot of fun and it can go for Pendulum Summoning and Fusion Summoning. Of course, right now this deck is incomplete because I'm still missing some cards. We're still missing PerformPal Card Gardener, PerformPal the Bellman, PerformPal Goldfang, PerformPal Hansen Liger, and PerformPal Odd Eyes Metal Claw. So when we do get those cards, I'll bring you an update to this deck profile. I don't know if we'll get them right away or not, or just, you know, here and there, but hopefully get those cards soon. So yeah, this is of course, like I said, it kind of does connect with the Odd Eyes Magicians and the Dimension Dragons and the Dark cards. So no reason why I like this deck, and of course used by Yuya. So yeah, main deck 60 cards. Extra deck is 3. It'll be 6 when we get performed by Odd Eyes Metal Claw. And then 15 cards in the side deck. This is also just like the hero deck in the sense of like for example, the hero decks that deck provider showed you, where I don't have every perform pal in here. Like I have like one of each, but even putting in one of each, there's still not enough room to put in every perform pal card because there's just so many perform pal monsters. It's hard to put them in here. So I just basically put in the ones here that are my favorite ones, the ones I like. So yeah, that's what I did there. Now let's get into the deck profile here. So first off, I got PerformPal Hip Hippo. Got that in there because it's, of course, a good card. And also, got Super Hippo Carnival, so definitely do need this in here. PerformPal Rangoat. I'm not going to explain all the choices because, like I said, there's so many different cards in here that take too long to explain all the choices. But yeah, another good card for the deck to help protect your monsters. PerformPal Whip Snake can help switch around attack and defense. So, PerformPal Seldub Tiger. PerformPal Elephammer. PerformPal Sleight Hand Magician. And for the last, the non-panel monsters, PerformPal Sky Magician. Onto the Pendulum PerformPal monsters, got PerformPal Gongato. And I always like to have like high and low scales because you want at least a variety of scales, so for Pendulum zoning purposes. PerformPal Trump Witch. PerformPal Guitartle. PerformPal Handstand Akun. PerformPal Ballad. PerformPal Barracuda. PerformPal Bit Bite Turtle. PerformPal Lizard Draw. PerformPal Mom on Carpet. PerformPal Trumpanda. PerformPal Para Trio. PerformPal Radish Horse. PerformPal Swing Cobra. Swing Cobra. PerformPal Fire Flux. PerformPal Skull Crobat Joker. PerformPal Silver Claw. PerformPal Pendulum Sorcerer. PerformPal Gum Gum Mouton. PerformPal Dag Daggerman. PerformPal King Bear. PerformPal Laugh Maker. PerformPal Odd Eyes Unicorn. PerformPal Odd Eyes Light Phoenix. PerformPal Odd Eyes Minotaurus. And then I have two Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon, because there actually is some cards here where you need the Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon, such as the Field Spell. And of course, to help bring out Gatling Ghoul. So this card is needed here, and it just kind of helps out the deck. So that's why I got two of them in there. And of course, the Pendulum Ability is good for getting Perform Pendulum Monster. So yeah, good card in the deck. So that's why I got two of those in there. And on to the spell cards, three Polymerization, of course, for the three Gatling Ghouls. Got three polymerizations. Perform Pal Dramatic Theater. So there's the card to have the Odd Eyes for. Got one Skyris, because of course there are Perform Pals in here, and Odd Eyes cards you can search out, because Perform Pal and the Perform Pal Odd Eyes monsters count as Perform Pal and Odd Eyes monsters. So that's good to get those. That's why I got that in there. Hippo Carnival. Just because, get hippo tokens. And then Super Hippo Carnival to get more hippo tokens and Perform Ball Hip Hippo. Perform Ball Recasting. Performance Hurricane. Illusion Balloons. Bubble Barrier, because this does work with Perform Mages, well, works with Perform Pals and Perform Mages, so it does work in this deck. Smile World, because it's a really happy card that actually does work in the deck that I found. And got Smile World, got a Smile Universe, so got that in there, because of course this deck does revolve around Pendulums. And because it does revolve around Pendulums, I got Pot of Riches in here. And I believe that, and one Burial for a Different Dimension. Two Gold Sarcophagus. That's it for the spells. One of the trap cards. Got one Command Performance. One Perform Pal Revival. One Perform Pal Call. One Last Minute Cancel. Perform Pal Pinch Helper. And Perform Pal Showdown. Then you got two Call the Haunteds. And then for last cards, two Jarvabbers. So that's it for the main deck. On to the extra deck, which is very simple. Just three cards, just three Perform Pal Gatling Ghouls. And then when we get Odd Eyes Light Phoenix, it'll be up to six. So I'll be putting three of those in there. So, got that in here. On to the side deck, which is basically the other Perform Ball cards I do like, or that I find really cool, that didn't fit in there. So, got Perform Ball Uni and Perform Ball Corn. So, those two cards work hand in hand with each other. So, that's why I got those cards in there. I actually really do like them. Perform Ball Revu Dancer. That's actually good for being a Perform Ball Laugh Maker or any of the two tribute Perform Ball monsters. So, that in there. Perform Ball Flip Hippo. So, there's the other hippo. Perform Ball Long Phone Bowl. Perform Ball Second Donkey. Perform Ball Help Princess. Perform Pal Drumarilla. Perform Pal Seal Eel. Perform Pal Cam Lump. Perform Pal Yugo Golem. Perform Pal Coin Dragon. Perform Pal Odd Eyes Dissolver. And the second Burial for a Different Dimension. And then the second Pot of Riches. So that's it for the side deck. That's it for this Perform Pal deck profile. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Yeah, like I said, this deck is a lot of fun. And it has a lot of variety in there because all the different PerformPal monsters and all their special abilities. So there's quite a lot of variety in there too. And this deck's a lot of fun to use because it does go based off of my favorite summoning methods, Fusion and Pendulum. And I just like how it kind of connects off with the Odd Eyes Magician cards and works well with them. So yeah, being the fact that you use this deck. So yeah, that's it for this deck profile. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the next one. I'll see you there. The Supreme King. Signing off. Get your game on.